St Mary's Church was built in the 15th century and was a chapelry until it became a separate district or parish church in 1853. The church is built from stone and brick with an ancient square tower begun early in the reign of Henry VIII, and it contains 8 bells and a clock. The church was much expanded in the 19th century to accommodate Moseley's rising population. The railway ran parallel to St Mary's, and an entranceway can be seen just beyond the church. A tunnel was due to be built to protect the church. The builders, however, reneged on this to save £1,000. Local people took them to the Court of Chancery, and they were forced to build the tunnel. St Mary's was the only place of worship in Moseley for a long time, but as the population of Moseley increased, 2 sister churches were built, St Anne's and St Agnes, consecrated in 1874 and 1884, respectively.